probably be the tutors because they've dragged me through. So, literally dragged me through. But they're like dead supportive. It's dead easy to do, like get through the work and everything like that. And I've really enjoyed it, like studying, enjoyed the whole 3 years. It feels amazing because I'm finally going to be able to stop taking every single book back to the library and never picking up again. That's it now. Yeah, I've worked like dead closely with my tutors, like what there is in like postgraduate stuff and things like that, so I know like where I'm going and what I'm doing now. Amazing, they literally are amazing. Like the tutors on my course did literally everything, went proper above and beyond. Like if I couldn't make it in and things like that, they'd send me everything I needed. Like they were amazing. Definitely need to go to uni. Like there's no other choice. It's nowhere near as scary or hard as what people think, and it's definitely the best thing because it's 3 years of your life, and then once you've done it, you've got the rest of your life ahead of you. Anything you want to do. I thought it was so much better because it's closer. Like you can meet these teachers anytime you want. You know where they are. Like it's smaller and groups are smaller. So I felt like I got more out of it than I would if I'd have gone to a bigger uni.